Blasphemy Law in Jordan, Wikipedia article audio. The Hashemite Kingdom of Jordan has Islam as the state religion, and most Jordanians are Sunni Muslims. The kingdom prevents blasphemy against religion by education, by laws, and by policies that discourage nonconformity. The Jordanian Penal Code prohibits anyone from blaspheming religion, demeaning religious feelings, or insulting prophets. Violating the prohibitions makes the violator liable for imprisonment up to 3 years. By a 2006 amendment to Jordan's Criminal Procedures Act, Jordan can prosecute a crime committed out of Jordan if the crime affects the Jordanian people by electronic means. Jordan's laws. Selected cases. The kingdom restricts freedom of speech, press, assembly, and association. The Press and Publications Law and the Press Association Law place restrictions on the press and upon the publication of books in Jordan. Academics report that they are subject to surveillance. In October 2008, the Prosecutor General of a Magistrates Court in Amman charged Islam Samhan with insulting Islam and the Quran as well as violating the Press and Publications Law for incorporating verses of the Quran into a book of love poetry. On or about June 25, 2009, the Magistrates Court ruled that 27-year-old Samhan should spend 1 year in prison and pay a fine of 10,000 dinars. On July 1, 2008, a Jordanian prosecutor charged 11 Danes and 1 Dutchman with blasphemy and contempt of Muslims. One of the charged Danes was the cartoonist who, in 2005, drew a caricature of the Prophet Muhammad and other cartoons for the Danish newspaper Jyllands-Posten. The other Danes were the editors of newspapers that published the cartoons. The charged Dutchman was politician Geert Wilders, who made an anti-Quran film. Wilders and the others did not comply with the prosecutor's order that they stand trial in Jordan. In May 2006, two journalists involved in reprinting 3 of the 12 Jyllands-Posten Muhammad cartoons were issued a 2-month prison sentence. Jordan was the only Muslim country to reprint the Danish cartoons depicting the Prophet Muhammad in one of its newspapers. The two Jordanian editors responsible were sacked and pressured to issue a public apology. In January 2003, authorities in Jordan arrested 3 Jordanian journalists, Nasser Kamish, Roman Hadad, and Muhannad Mbaden for blaspheming Prophet Muhammad in Al-Hilal, a weekly newspaper. Their article speculated on Muhammad's sexual potency after marrying Aisha, the favorite of his 14 wives. A military tribunal sentenced the journalists to prison terms ranging from 2 to 6 months, and closed Al-Hilal for 2 months.